the annual World Darts Extravaganza at the Ali Pali, the PDC World Darts Championship, is back on Thursday the 14th of December. We'll have tons of betting opportunities right throughout the whole tournament here at Sean Graham. 72 players will compete for the Sid Waddle Trophy and a record total prize fund of $1.8 million. Reigning world champion Michael van Gerwen will be in action on the opening night, taking on fellow Dutchman Christian Kist as he looks to add to his 2014 and 2017 titles. Van Gerwen has had a year to remember, winning 25 tournaments on the tour and earning over $1.5 million in less than 12 months. He goes in as favourite, a top price of 8-11, but the competition is set to be as fierce as ever. The biggest threat to Van Gerwen is sure to be Gary Anderson, second favourite in the betting and winner of the 2015 and 2016 editions. He comes into the competition having won several Masters events and Players' Championships. However, the Scotsman lost in the semi-final of the Grand Slam of Darts in World Match Play, as well as losing in the final of the World Grand Prix to local boy Daryl Gurney, so certainly has something to prove this year. You can get a best price of 13-2 for Gary Anderson on the outrights with us. Another to look out for will be fellow Scot Peter Wright, who has had one of his best years on the PDC circuit so far, going above Phil Taylor to third in the PDC Order of Merit. He's reached the major final this year at the UK Open and made it to the semi-final stage at the Grand Slam of Darts and European Championship, so is sure to be competitive. Speaking of Phil Taylor, the legendary 16-time world champion will begin his final World Championship challenge with a Friday first round match, and it'll be hard to bet against him going far once again. Then there's the likes of James Wade, who made it to the final of the Grand Slam of Darts recently, falling to Van Gerwen, Daryl Gurney, who took the World Grand Prix in Dublin in October, and Mensur Suljovic, who took the Champions League in September and has been making significant inroads in the PDC in recent years. So to say the competition is fierce is a bit of an understatement. We're bringing you our ACCA insurance offer for the whole of the tournament, so if you place a 5 or more match accumulator and one player lets you down, we'll give you a free bet up to £25 or €25. The World Darts Championship runs from the 14th of December to the 1st of January at London's Alexandra Palace, and we've got you covered for all the action here at Sean Graham.